watching 8 News Now at 6:30.
It is a big Thursday night for hockey with the Pittsburgh Penguins.
That's pretty big. Ron Futrell has the latest edition of Icebreakers, and he's talking about Vegas flu.
Yeah, it's a new disease out there striking the NHL right now. It's called the Vegas flu. Now, it works something like this. The opposing teams come here, their players party on the strip, and then the following night, well, then they struggle on the ice.
I've heard about it, no, but I've been wearing a mask the whole time I've been here, so I don't think I caught it.
Here comes Kasha. Sachsen! The Golden Knights win! More magic at T-Mobile Arena!
Oh, it has been disastrous for opponents. The Knights are 11-3-1 at home. And yes, we know they're a very talented team, but there might be something to this idea that teams spend a little too much time partying in Vegas the night before a game, and then struggle out there on the ice when the puck drops. That wouldn't happen to the Stanley Cup champions tonight, would it?
Yeah, I was kind of getting used to the time change, and a couple of us went to some of the different shows, the Cirque du Soleil shows and things like that. So, yeah, there's so much to do here. It's a fun city to be in, and it's pretty cool to have a hockey team here.
Yeah, I'm going to say something a little shocking here. A Vegas road trip is not quite the same as, say, Calgary or Edmonton.
I think everyone here is professionals, and I think throughout the league, everyone's professionals, and I think guys know what they have to do in order to be ready for games. I think Vegas has just done a really good job of being able to kind of just feed off their crowd and play well at home.
I know some of our guys took in a show, and certainly Vegas is an exciting town. It has a lot to offer, and you know, I'm sure that everybody comes in, tries to take advantage of any opportunity they might have.
All right, spoken like a true coach there. We will find out if the Penguins catch the flu tonight. Big night at T-Mobile. I'm heading over there right now. Chris will have the highlights for you tonight at 11 o'clock.
Some people can't handle their Vegas.
You know, might be some truth to all that.